Come here, boy. Maybe we could... God damn it! We were so close.
Base to Ellis. Base to Ellis, over. Base to Ellis, I repeat. Base to Ellis.
Go ahead.
There's this weird white tree over here. You know which one I'm talking about?
Yeah. I saw it on my way here. And I could get there in a few minutes. Just stay where you are, okay? Well, it's not like we have much choice. Let's go back, Bullet. Bullet! Stay close, Bullet. Aren't you a handsome boy? Heel! Ellis to base. Landing, and where are you?
Still under the tree.
What the? So am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, look, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself. I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy.
Well, what do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me. Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid. Emmett. You there? Emmett. God damn it. What is it, boy? Stick close to me. A message. But there's no reception. I think of getting used to things not making any damn sense. Come here. What'd you find? Another one. I wonder who those people are. Heel! Yeah, good dog. Wait, isn't that... It's Lanning's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago. Come here, boy. Emmett, I know you're there. Please, answer me. Heel! Can anyone hear me? Come in, Emmett. I know you're there. I just found your car. Come on, Emmett. Talk to me. Fuck. Bullet! Heel! The light. There's nothing on this one. Well, this one is clean. We're wasting time. The light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
Why? Who is this? Hello? Yeah, why the hell not? Hey, where'd you find him? Ugh, like it matters. No, good job, buddy. Stay here, boy. Another missing person? Ah, no battery. I should take a look under the hood. Wait here, buddy.
I see. That's an interesting idea. But, John, with your long and, dare I say, fruitful career as a film critic, why has this particular movie become such an obsession for you?
Well, how could it not? Even the shortest description sounds eerie. An obscure black-and-white documentary shot in various mental asylums.
Yeah, and as we all know, mental care in the 60s wasn't exactly top-notch.
Oh, it certainly wasn't. One might even go so far as to call it atrocious, and that is precisely what this movie shows. The macabre treatment of patients in these institutions. Now, it goes without saying, the film is not for the faint of heart. The force-feeding scene is particularly hard to sit through. We watch as a tube is inserted through the patient's nostril, all the way down his throat. A nutrient liquid is
blown
then pumped straight into
his
stomach.
That explains it.
Oh my, that sounds awful.
It truly is, and that's precisely why everyone should watch it. Remember, 1 in 20 people will spend some part of their life in a mental institution. Who knows?
But how? Pull up, buddy. Now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I? Yeah, my thoughts exactly. See if you can find something, buddy. Nothing there, huh? Jess, isn't it a bit early for you?
No. Why would it be? You don't want to talk?
No. It's good to hear your voice. Listen, I'm sorry about before. Seems all I do is apologize, and then I say something stupid again.
Yeah, and I keep coming back for more. Guess I'm a glutton for punishment.
It's like we're trapped in a never-ending cycle of bullshit.
A perpetual bullshit machine. They should hook us up to the grid. We could probably power up a small city.
Hey, as long as we're getting paid. We were good for a while, weren't we?
Yeah, I guess we were.
So, what happened?
I don't know, Ellis. Life. Life happened.
Yeah. Mine more than yours.
Got a job to do, remember?
Yeah. I better get to it. Call you later, okay?
I'll hold you to it.
Bullet, stay! Bullet! God, it's freezing. It's gonna be worth it. Brand new. Must be Peter's. Bullet, search! Come here, boy. Nothing on this one. Bullet! Come on, look around, boy. Nothing, eh? Two sets of footprints. Both heavy set, male. One's barefoot. Odd. Smoker, huh? Well, if I don't get you, they sure will. Come here, boy! It's not gonna lead us anywhere. What is it, Bullet? What'd you find? All right, good boy, good boy. Then move aside. Shh, shh, shh. It's okay, buddy. I don't like it either. Just let me take a look and we'll be on. Jesus Christ! Fuck! We were just... I don't understand. Emmett. Oh, God. Fuck. Landing. Oh, God. Okay, now you deserve better than this. With the killer... Oh, skinned his face. Clean cuts. Probably post-mortem. Neck wound. Deep. And his head is... God, it's barely hanging on. Lenning's badge. Oh, no one deserved it more than him. Lanny was tough, experienced. He wouldn't let a killer surprise him. It had to be someone he knew. Hello? Anybody there? Anyone? Bullet! What were you doing here, Sheriff? Now, this is no longer just a missing person case. Well, come on, Bullet. We gotta finish this. For Peter and for Lanning. It's the shovel from the video. I'll get him for this, Lanning. I swear. Sheriff Emmett Lanning. The guy who cared about everything and everyone. Even me. We rarely saw eye to eye, but never gave up. Not even after letting down. Rest easy, Emmett. I'll find the man who did this. Come here, boy. Stay close, Bullet. Another one. Okay, seek. Huh? Bullet! Come here, boy! Come here, boy! Good boy. Heel! Bullet, seek! All the water go. Is this really the right way back? Either I'm going crazy or... Come here, boy!
Run, Ellis!
What the f- Hold on! Bullet, run! Not now. Come on, work. I hope you know where you're going, boy. Where's that dog? These things are creeping me out. They seem religious in some way. Where are you, buddy? Where's that dog? Bullet, where are you?
Thank you.
Wolf! Oh my God. Fuck.
Where's that dog? Creepy. Pull it! Where's that dog? Stuck. You can do it, Alice. Just a little more. Pull it! Where's that dog? Where are you, buddy? Bullet!
Off the record, Alice. What the hell happened? You responded to a robbery call. When you got there, you saw them leaving the store. You took out your gun. You told them to stop. The kid reached for something. Was it a weapon?
No.
And then what?
Well, you know what happened. This is on me. Adam Shannon. Peter's brother. I don't know what I was thinking. I was the last person he'd want to see. For all I knew, I could have crippled him for life. And yet, I felt there was something I had to do. Had to, but couldn't.